I think that's it.
Good job.
We're not in the clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy. You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Runner! Damn it!
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Hmm.
What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
What are those clicker things inside the house?
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
What are you bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hey. You got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Joel!
Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there, so try not to make a sound.
Thank you.
It'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left the ladder on the house. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look, they're piling on this fence over here. Not gonna hold.
The door's locked.
Go, 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 you two, go!
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made a haul ass. Come on. They've broken through!
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Give me a guess.
Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here.
There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys. There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Here, take this.
Thank you. Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold him for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn floater!
A what?
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Ellie, just stay away from me. We gotta get up there! We can't find these creatures with all the infected around!
Long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt this little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go.
All right, come on.
Joel, behind you!
Oh, shit!
I got it! Last one! Finish it off already!
Alright, you got him, let's go! Come on up!
Pull me up!
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it
up
has nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites here, and
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Shit.